hard to see it, to be honest. So I'm going to go back up. Because I can't tell what's painted and what's not with the black surface. So, let's see if I can go back up somehow. There must be a way. I guess not. Let me go up here. I don't like to splat people in turf wars. That's just not my thing, to be honest. I just like to turf. But if you're gonna run into my gun, then more than likely. Oh, it got me. I should have jumped. And I didn't. Okay, that was good for us. The levels are really far apart though. I'm going to quit this team because I feel that I should give others a chance if they're lower levels to play with somebody that's a little higher, you know? I really don't care who's on my team. I think it's hard on people that are lower level to play higher level people, so I don't want everyone to have fun. Have you started yet, Thomas? Okay, there's a level 35 here, and I'm 42, so the playing feels even on this team. Let's see how it goes. Unless somebody starts a new account, you never know. You know, you never know. Oh, this color is so hard to see at night. Seriously, you have no idea how hard it is. Oh, I got run over. So I'm gonna go this way. Okay, I'm having trouble. this room. The lag is a little bit weird. The Kraken should have gotten me a long time ago, and it didn't. And it's kind of strange, to be honest, that it didn't. Game is not quite as strong enough. I'm not sure what they're doing, that's why. They're just repainting. We've got to go for new, so they're a little bit afraid to come back here. Basically what I want to do is win. And the more, the merrier. Oh, well. She can run. This person, though, has got to stop. I don't want to splat her again. I think they may have won that. Yeah. Good job. Well done. Well done. I have to give it to them. They did a good job. So far, the Autobots seem to be very strong. So I'm going to relook at my equipment and see if I can change the tide of it. Or maybe just upgrade some stuff. To the lobby. How's it going, Thomas? Are you guys winning or losing in Autobots? Huh? We have, we've lost 2 out of 3. We'll see how it goes. Hey. Can't go up there. I was wondering if you could ever go up there. And you can't. So, you know, part of Flounder. I always wondered if you could get up with this wall once you fell off of it. So, yeah, there's a piping. It's okay. I wanted to test that out. Whoa, 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 there's somebody behind me. LJ. Oh, they're destroying us. Oh, I see. I'm gonna go and see if I can find him. They're a little bit aggressive, but I think we're good. Oh, and Zuka. Cool. Yeah, they're really owning us a lot. Seriously. Comeback is real. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Holy moly. They're really aggressive. But the Autobots are really winning. They really are. They really are. I don't know. Yeah, it looks like the pink won, definitely. They're very, very aggressive. Oh, we lost by 3%. I didn't see one of my players, though. We're not doing so good, actually. We'll see how it goes in a bit. Are you guys still on a winning streak, Thomas? Autobots. Huh?
Yeah.
Oh, that's terrible. Are you guys spawn filling? Okay, are you doing that? Not with our clan tag. Okay, just make sure you do that, alright? Not with our tag. We don't do that kind of thing no matter what we play, okay? I don't want somebody to say, you know, Orc is bad. Oh gosh, I heard it, but I didn't know where it was. The bun rush. Let me go, please.